Purifying a corroded clockwork field, huh? I really wonder how the consort figures they can purify the corrosion. By throwing some... salt over it, maybe?
No, they use fire now. And when fire doesn't cut it, they use repurposed Arcolite bombs.
Oh? And does it work?
They make sure that it does.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This will hurt, and not in a good way. Oof.
Darkness before dawn.
It's this way. Come. May I sit this one out, just this once?
I will commend your soul to the gods. Ugh. Clockwork Field. An area contaminated by the corrosion. Chock full of infected people roaming the land, looking for prey to corrupt. They say that even breathing the air in those places is dangerous.
Back then, when I was still looking for a cure for my own ailment, I set off on a trip around the world. After all, I had nothing better to do. I figured that the cure for such a terrible disease would not come served up on a silver platter. So I thought. The dangers of such areas must not be understated. I steered clear of them for a while. But after 12 months of searching in vain, alone and scared, my mind was finally made up. If a cure to the corrosion existed, then maybe, just maybe, it could be found in such a terrible place. A place where no sane man would dare set foot.
What are you trying to tell us?
That I was not a sane man anymore. Will hurt, and not in a good way.
Darkness before dawn.
Thank you.
So, you have a death wish, huh? Tell me about it.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
I loathe to use the Force this way.
Take this!
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Take this!
I will commend your soul to the gods.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Darkness before dawn.
Whoosh. Thank you.
Looks like everything's coming up Isaurus. Thank you.
way.
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Out of the way. Out of the way.
Did you bring us here intentionally, Isaurus?
As much as I'd like to say, I'm kidding, I'm not.
Focus. This is nothing we can't handle.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
Thank you. Darkness before dawn. This is not necessary.
So much for the shortcut. The whole region is corroded. I guess we'll have to find another way.
There is no other way. The path you must take is right here.
What?
What is this?
It's a magnetic repulsor, or magrep, if you will. As long as this little gizmo keeps beeping, it repels corrosion-bearing particles within a 60-foot perimeter. That means you two will be safe, as long as you stay in my oil-stenched vicinity.
That's quite valuable.
It is. Quite hard to make, too. I should know. I made this one.
Are you sure it's safe?
The prospect of losing my last bodily members to the corrosion is not very tempting. Yet I'm willing to put their fate in the hands of this humble little device. You're free to decide if you're willing to do the same, or not. So, you're coming? We can hold hands if you want.
You can't possibly be serious. How can you ask us to just trust this machine and you with our lives? This is nuts. Celine and I aren't ready to... Celine!
Well, so far so good.
Nice.
What the hell?
It's the only way forward. We have to trust him.
Excellent.
I could go on and on about how reckless you are, Celine.
I know.
Come now. We have a clockwork field across.
Let's end this, quickly!
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
looks like everything's coming up Isaurus.
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
I'd start running if I were you.
Thank you. before dawn.
Whoosh.
This kind of feels like deja vu. Take this! Ha! Take this!
Does your machine also repel the corroded Eusaurus?
No. But it features a small compartment with candy inside.
What?
May I have one?
Oh, of course! Where are my manners?
I had my doubts, but now I'm sure. I'm the sanest person here.
Will hurt, and not in a good way.
Hey!
This is not necessary. Prayer for your wayward soul.
Darkness before dawn.